I'm gonna vote in my first election. I am pumped to vote in my first election because I want my voice to be heard.
I'm voting for racial equality.
I want to be the first girl president in the USA and make laws that I think the world and environment will love.
I vote since I've been eligible to vote. Voting is a right.
I am excited to vote in my first election because this is not like the elections that our parents voted in when they were our age. Sure, we're still voting on policy, but human rights and human lives are also on the line.
When I grow up, I want to be president because I believe that everyone should get the justice and equal rights that they deserve.
I vote because I care about the environment and the future of our planet.
I want leaders who inspire me. When you vote, vote for the person who should be my role model.
I vote to help protect and further the rights of my LGBTQIA community.
A president should care about their people, and I think everyone should be treated equally.
I vote because I want to see justice.
I vote because our nation deserves better.
There's a lot of reasons to vote, no matter what party you're voting for.
When I grow up, I want to be president. When I'm president, I want to save the world from bad guys, strangers, and the most dangerous storms ever!
I vote because I shouldn't be afraid to be pulled over by the cops when I'm driving.
I vote because we need healthcare and we need honesty.
When you vote, vote for the person who should be my role model.
I am so excited to vote for the first time because the coronavirus pandemic has shown us how important it is that all Americans have access to quality, affordable healthcare.
I vote for my 200,000 fellow Americans who are dead from lack of transparent honesty.
When I grow up, I want to be that person so I can improve relationships with other countries.
When my grandmothers were born, women didn't have the right to vote. When I cast my ballot, I do it in honor of all the women who came before me.
I believe that we should have a leader in office who believes wholeheartedly that there is equal rights for all.
When I grow up, I want to be president because I think all animals deserve to stay alive.
I'm excited to vote in my first election because, you know, in a world that's changing in a more rapid pace than ever, I mean, I feel that us young adults are really in tune with this change, you know, can help adjust our nation's trajectory.
I want to be president because I want everyone to be treated equally.
I'm excited to be voting for the first time because with this being the first election where I'm an eligible voter, everything that I've witnessed, experienced, lived through, saw, read over the past 4 years since the last election, I finally get to have a voice and a say of what happens next.
I vote because I want to show the future generation of my family how we can use our voice in order to make a difference.
I vote because I want to see change not only with the government, but with the people.
I'm excited to vote in my first election because I feel as though it's very important for my voice to be heard.
When I grow up, I want to be a president because, you know why? It can take care of the whole country.